Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. So, let's just double check where we are at. Still training power grid management. Up to 99 million-esque. Must have sold some stuff. Hopefully we sold some stuff. What else? Got a skin. Turret and missile damage. For 30 minutes. Okay. Looks like there might be something going on in system. Take a look. We have not sold anything. Well, that's disappointing. Okay. Let's check our industry situation. Okay, cool. Let's see, can we start this from here? That would be cool. We can. Very nice. So one science job at a time. Okay, 63,000, so roughly double. These. Yeah. Oh, okay. Annoying, but we'll manage it. We'll just have to make two trips. Thank you.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
Done.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
All right, here we go. So this is one of those missions where I've spent way more time than I should have, wondering where the stuff is. I've done it enough times at this point that I remember that it's in the warehouse, and then I always blow up the cargo rig. Also, okay, so let's go to this one.
Warp drive active.
Don't want to leave those sitting out there too long, just in case there's a scavenger about.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Panicked for a moment, and then I realized I'm not on my looting tab.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Ah, okay. Cool.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested.
So certainly stuff going on
docking
today.
Docking request accepted.
Alright, so one thing to note is that all of the items have to be in the same cargo area, right? So I've got 8 here and 7 in my item hangar, so it doesn't show me as having all of the items. Either in your cargo or in the item hangar is fine, but they all have to be in the same place. So I assume that's Retribution, Hookbill, Slasher, Osprey Navy. Alright, so I know I said I was gonna rebuild my probe today, but I had a long but productive day. And I think I just want to go get in a fight. So, we are gonna go to Restbroker.
Warp drive active.
Look, a friend. They are not in the militia channel. Unfortunate.
Warp drive active. I think what I might try this time get in there and see if I can do it first. Warp drive active.
Going to orbit this thing. So My thinking is that will mean that I won't have to close distance when they warp in. Assuming they do. Which means I can get my guns on target more quickly. Let's see. Oh, now we wait. I guess, well, somebody already started this at least a little bit. Maybe they got blowed up. Okay. Well, looking good so far, I suppose. Well, it feels like a familiar name. Thank you. Coming down to the wire. I would actually like to cap this. So, part of me hopes he doesn't come in. Oh yeah, and I realized why I had the music turned off. It's 'cause you have more than one account logged in at the same time. The music is not synced. So that can be annoying. Maybe he was just passing through. We cap it. 15 seconds. Awesome. Let's test our luck.
Warp drive active.
That took it to stable.
Warp drive active.
All right, and I'm going to do the same thing again. This is a 15-minute cap. Everyone just passing through. This is probably a dumb idea. I'll end up not paying attention and get stuck up on. But on the other hand, not a whole lot else going on right now. Like a nice quiet day in here. Oh yeah, so I might as well mention it now. I'm getting couple of vaccine shots tomorrow, so there is a chance that I will not be feeling well enough to record tomorrow evening. Hopefully that's not the case. What could happen? minutes. So we're almost halfway done. A weirdly large amount of money. Wonder what that was for. Oh, I just realized why I'm up to 100 million esque basically. Because I sold that stuff to my other character. Man. Thank you. this one too. That's enough of that for today. We are almost done here. Okay. No loyalty points awarded. Seriously? What a jerk.
Warp drive active.
I wonder if it's because it's stable. I did get some money. So, alright, let's see. Market transactions. Regular transactions. Project discovery. Mission rewards. Tribal liberation force is up to
docking permission requested.
Almost
docking 500. Request accepted.
All right, so let's check our messages here. Efforts to secure our strategic facility, the contested system of Res Broco. We have secured our facility in Res Broco, however, because the system is not contested by the enemy, the Tribal Liberation Force cannot authorize a transfer of loyalty points at this time. Okay. Good to know. We have learned a thing. Body, body, blah. Right. Seems like they have trouble updating their red or not red lists. If I just delete them all, that works. Okay. Alright, well, I think that's gonna be it for us today. So, until next time, have a good one.